हरे कृष्ण. कंसंट्रेशन और एकाग्रता इज ए वेरी आई शुड से कॉमन प्रॉब्लम इन प्रेजेंट एज, पर्टिकुलरली फॉर यूथ, फॉर स्टूडेंट्स. माइंड इज रोमिंग, सो टू कंट्रोल अवर माइंड और टू मेक कंसंट्रेशन इट्स प्रैक्टिकली नॉट पॉसिबल. टू एग्जाम्पल्स, इफ यू कैनॉट स्टॉप ए चाइल्ड फ्रॉम प्लेइंग, he will come, he will break this toy, that toy, but we can engage him in a constructive play. Similarly, to keep our mind say out of activities will not help. Just like a bad man, he can be locked in a room, so as long he is locked, he may not perform this frivolous activities. As soon as he comes out, he again do the same thing. Similarly, we can control our mind, increase our concentration by taking the shelter of holy name. It's very very useful by starting your work, either in factory, university, the hospital. You can chant for 5 minutes. Students, they did report they have increased concentration. Similarly, when you finish your work, you can do it. So the mind is always roaming. To concentrate your mind on the divine sound of holy name will help you to increase your concentration. Hare Krishna.